Je l'ai fait.
I do it. No. I did it.
Right. I did it. Je ne l'ai pas fait. Je ne l'ai pas fait.
I didn't do it.
Yes, I didn't do it. Je le faisais.
I was going to do it.
Je le faisais. I was going veut dire j'allais. Ah. Je le faisais. Bon, j'attends.
I wait.
I wait. Tout le temps.
I'm waiting.
J'attendais.
I was waiting.
I was waiting. Bon, maintenant, je le fais.
I do it. I did it.
Je le fais et non, je l'ai fait. Je le fais.
I do it.
I do it. Tout le temps.
I'm doing it.
Once more.
I'm doing it.
I'm
doing it.
Right, I'm doing it. Je le faisais.
I was doing it.
Yes, I was doing it. Je ne le faisais pas.
I was not doing it.
Yes, I was not doing it. Avec la contraction.
I wasn't doing it.
Yes, I wasn't doing it. Je l'ai fait.
I did it.
I did it. Je ne l'ai pas fait.
I didn't do it.
I didn't do it. Qu'est-ce que vous avez fait?
What did you do it? No, do. What did you do it?
Pas le.
What did you do?
What did you do? Bon, maintenant essayons avec qu'est-ce que vous avez fait? Qu'est-ce que vous faisiez?
Alors, what were you doing?
Right. Once more.
What were you doing?
What were you doing? Qu'est-ce que vous faisiez? Je l'ai fait au passé composé.
Alors, je l'ai fait. I have done it.
Good. I have done it. D-O-N-E. I have done it. Je ne l'ai pas fait au passé composé.
I have not done it.
Right. I have not done it. Pourquoi l'avez-vous fait au passé composé?
Why have you done it?
Right. Why have you done it? Comment dit-on si je l'avais fait?
If I was...
No, je l'avais. Pas j'étais. I was, c'est j'étais.
Ah oui, if I had done it...
Right, if I had done it. Si nous ne l'avions pas fait...
If we have not done it...
We have not veut dire nous ne l'avons pas. Ici, je vous demande si nous ne l'avions pas fait. Avions.
If we had done it...
Yes, once more.
If we had done it.
Si nous ne l'avions pas fait.
If we had not done it.
Right. If we had not done it. Comment dit-on si elle l'avait fait?
If she had done it.
Right. If she had done it. Si vous ne l'aviez pas fait.
If you had not done it.
Right. If you had not done it. Il l'aurait fait.
He would do it.
He would do it, c'est il le ferait.
Ah oui, alors, he would have do it, done it.
Yes, il faut employer le participe passé après avoir. He would have done it. Il l'aura fait?
He would have done it.
Right, he will have done it. Il le ferait.
He will. He will do it. No. Oui, he will do it.
No.
He would do it.
Good. He would do it. Il le ferait. He would do it. Il ne l'aurait pas fait.
He wouldn't have done it.
Good. He wouldn't have done it. Il ne le ferait pas.
He wouldn't do it.
Yes, he wouldn't do it. Il le fera.
He will do it.
He will do it. Il ne le fera pas.
He won't do it.
Good. He won't do it. He will not do it. Il va le faire.
He's going to do it.
Right. He is going to do it. Il ne va pas le faire.
He is not going to do it.
He is not going to do it. Il allait le faire.
He was going to do it.
Good. Il n'allait pas le faire.
He was not going to do it.
He was not going to do it. Il le faisait.
He was doing it.
Good. Once more.
He was doing it.
He was doing it. Il le ferait.
He would do it.
He would do it. Right. Il l'aurait fait.
He would have done it.
Good. He would have done it. Il devrait le faire.
He should do it.
He should do it. Right. Il pourrait le faire.
He could do it.
Yes, he could do it. Il pouvait le faire.
He could do it.
He could do it. Il aurait pu le faire.
He could have done it.
Right, very good. He could have done it. Il aurait dû le faire.
He would have done it.
Il aurait dû le faire.
He should have done it.
Right. He should have done it. Et vous n'auriez pas dû le faire.
We should...
Vous n'auriez pas dû le faire.
You shouldn't have done it.
Yes. You shouldn't have done it. Il vient de le faire.
He just do, done it.
Once more.
He just done it. He have just done it.
Once more. He...
Oh, he has.
Right. Mm. He has just done it. Ou bien?
He just did it.
Right. He just did it. He has just done it. Faites-le.
Do it.
Right. Do it. Ne le faites pas.
Don't do it.
Don't do it. Faisons-le. Let us...
Do it.
Good. Let us. Ou bien, let's do it. Je le faisais.
I was doing it.
Good. I was doing it.